स्टडी स्टेट ओवरऑल मास बैलेंस विथ नो रिएक्शन, नो रिएक्शन और वी कैन ऑल्सो से विदाउट रिएक्शन. ओके, सो इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द मटेरियल बैलेंस, वी डिस्कस अबाउट द जर्नल मटेरियल बैलेंस. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्टडी स्टेट ओवरऑल मास बैलेंस विथ नो रिएक्शन. नाउ व्हाई वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इट, वी विल ड्राइव दिस फॉर्मूला और वी कैन से द वी विल ड्राइव द इक्वेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ द जर्नल इक्वेशन. ओके, सो डू यू रिमेंबर द जर्नल मटेरियल बैलेंस इक्वेशन? इफ येस देन गुड, इफ नो डोंट वेरी. सो द जर्नल मटेरियल बैलेंस इक्वेशन इज दिस वन. ओके, सो हेयर यू कैन सी डेट इनपुट माइनस आउटपुट प्लस जनरेशन माइनस कंजप्शन इज इक्वल टू एक्यूमुलेशन. ओके, एंड लाइक इफ यू गो इन मोर क्लैरिटी, सो वी कैन से द वेट ऑफ मास इन टू द सिस्टम माइनस वेट ऑफ मास आउट ऑफ द सिस्टम प्लस वेट ऑफ जनरेशन ऑफ मास विद इन द सिस्टम माइनस वेट ऑफ कंजप्शन ऑफ मास विद इन द सिस्टम इज इक्वल टू वेट ऑफ एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ मास विद इन द सिस्टम. This is our जर्नल material balance. So for this equation there is no condition. Okay, this is a जर्नल material balance equation. Now what we want a steady state first and the second is overall or we can say the total mass balance. Mass balance or we can say the material balance. Okay, so what will happen in the steady state case? We discussed that in the previous video. If you haven't watched, you can watch that video. That At steady state, what happens? The accumulation term will be zero. We are discussing about here the total, okay, or we can say the overall material balance. So the accumulation term is zero in this case, okay. And in the steady state overall material balance, the generation term as well as the consumption term will be zero. Why? Because the total mass cannot be generated and consumed. I am writing here total mass cannot be generated and consumed. So it will be zero. Got it my point? And here you can also say that at the steady state condition there will be no change with the variables. Okay, means the variable will not change with the time. That's why these terms are equal to zero. Okay, with respect to total or overall material balance. Now because there is no reaction, or we can say the without reaction, okay, and it is a without reaction material balance or the total material balance or the total material balance. Okay, so what will happen here? There will be equation will be simple, that will be in minus out, or we can say the rate of in. Okay, that's why I am writing here the this point. Okay, and this point denotes the rate. Okay, this point denotes the rate, means rate of mass into the system minus rate of mass out of the system. Okay, so rate of generation of mass within the system will be zero minus rate of consumption is zero is equal to rate of accumulation is also zero. So what will be become our equation? Our equation will be become in, that is rate is equal to rate of mass out of the system. So this is our steady state total or overall mass balance with no reaction, you can say, or without you can also say steady state overall mass balance without reaction. Got it my point? Let's see one example. So here you can see that this is my distillation column, okay, and we can say the system. Now this is the feed, this is overhead product, and this is the residue. Got it my point? Now how we will write the overall material balance or steady state overall material balance? So overall material balance, what was the overall material balance? That was in is equal to out, or I can say the rate of in is equal to rate of out. So what will be the overall material balance? It will be F is equal to W plus D. Got it my point? There will be no generation, no accumulation, no consumption. So simply this is the overall material balance without reaction. I hope you got this point.